Hi, my name is Jayant Rasamsetty and I'm a founder of PixelTest. So welcome to another session where we are going to be working on CV mastery, that is curriculum vitae or resume mastery. So let's recap what we did last session. So last session, we went through basically the mind map of how do we go about organizing your CV, what employers are going to look for. You could be in the artificial intelligence community or blockchain community or whatever you currently are. This is a small video where you try and basically improve your curriculum vitae. So let's get straight to the point. So yesterday we discussed about private companies, keeping two versions. Version one, how do you go about name, phone number, hygiene, address, bonus, experience, education, so on and so forth. Then you do the work experience. How do you go about checking individual contributor, technical, so on and so forth. So I've given extremely detailed notes about this. Please, I would encourage you to go back and watch the previous video in this series and make sure that you have a world-class resume. If you don't have a world-class resume, you're not going to be shortlisted. And even if you're really good in technical, it's kind of a drawback. So make sure you push the CV to really, really good. So let's continue with the next piece. We're not going to be doing public sector. So what we'll do is right now, I'm going to take a live resume and try and edit it in front of you guys. And in the 10 to 15 minutes, whatever time we have, hopefully you'll be able to understand how you go about editing. So I have a resume, obviously the name and the details are redacted here. And so the fictitious name here is Rohit Kanodia. So let's keep some things very simple, right? So first is I'm going to be doing just the same simple font check. Notice how I've taken everything and put it into one font. Next, I'm going to be keeping one size. So I went and just one size, single font, get rid of all of these line spacings. Yeah, single line spacing. I don't know, how do you get rid of this line? Okay, let me get rid of this line. Cool. So name, let's keep the name a little bold. That's it. Let's get rid of everything else. Everything else in one line. Okay, cool. So the LinkedIn is something I wouldn't, maybe keep it just here. Okay, let's just keep it here. And we'll write an address here. So let's say, 843 100 Feet Road. Again, some of these are obviously Karnataka, so it's 560. Okay. So back here. So I put that. I think this should be fine. Now let me get rid of all of these other formatting. Now I'm going to get rid of all of that. Just keep it clean, simple, and yeah, that's pretty good. You can actually reduce the size of this. Kind of looks bad. Okay, let's do this. I get from Karnataka, so that. That turned out bad. Okay, I think this looks much better. Okay, so now we have a clean first two lines look good. Font size 12, line spacing 1, good. So this should be good. Okay. I generally don't like to talk about the objectives and all that. But it's a good practice to write it. It's fine. So just get rid of all this recently completed and all that. So just say completed. This blockchain certification from PixelTest. So here I would sequence IIT Madras over PixelTest because this. Write what you're seeking in case you want the objective. Seeking job as a blockchain developer. In a fast growing company or mid-sized company. So it's better to specify where you want or you know what you're looking for. Which deals in blockchain development is like kind of just also bad. So you write both. Where my technical and leadership skills like. So this is where two resumes make sense. If you have two resumes, it's much better. One for each. So if you're looking for a technical job, just make sure you're looking at technical. If you're looking for slightly leadership role, then make sure it's leadership. Here I've used both words. Then my technical leadership skills can be utilized in shipping high quality software and also increase revenue. This is fairly good, right? Oh, certification. Okay. So I would just, there's so much white space here. Just get rid of all of that. Yeah, I would continue to put IIT Madras and CC above this. So I would write all the modules. See how I'm getting rid of the white spaces and Bitcoin ecosystem, ECC, hash function, block structure, transactions, consensus. I feel like this can be expanded a lot more. So I'm going to keep this as yellow because I'm writing a note to myself to increase that, right? So right now I'm just going to go and fix all the outline, right? So that's the recent certification. Then you say the experience part, 2017 to 2020. This is fine. Okay. Management, administration, business development, accounting, finance. So you write verbs, right? Management, administration, blah, blah, blah. Business development. I would use high quality verbs, increased revenue to the branch, increased revenue by over 8 crores in the preceding year by selling by by you can write specific products there, like by selling a lot more. So what do bankers sell? So selling a lot more financial products is what I would say, like loans. You can say car loans. Those are car loans. Housing loans. At this time, it's slightly fictitious, but that's fine. Loans, etc. Okay, just keep that like that, and then keep using verbs like. So here, and then you say like what you've done there. Cash management, responsible for recovery. Marketing, housekeeping, processing, recovery, cash management, responsible for over. At this time, again, I'm just taking some liberty for about 2 crores of this is big, right? Lean collection. So you got to use verbs and be very, very, you know. So I'll add to this to just beef that up. Make that as my next section. Okay, so we're going to, so we've cleaned up a little bit of the objective, the certification, the experience. So we're going to talk about the education, and we're going to do the next section in the next session. So cool. Thank you for joining. Any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. And I'll see you in the next section. Again, one, we'll request you to subscribe to this content. We're going to have a lot more awesome stuff coming up. Make sure you watch the preceding set of modules and do join us for the live webinar or the workshop. We have a lot more, engaged community. To your success. Thank you.